Good morning, CVHS, and a happy HOKO week to you.
Homecoming is this Saturday. Make sure you buy your tickets.
Tickets can be found at churchvalley.ticketleap.com. Make sure you dress up sharp and sweet. Homecoming football game is this Friday at 7 p.m. here at the stadium.
Hey, guys! Okay.
Wait, I have a question. Can you not knot my necklace?
Let it go. Let it go.
Let it go.
What?
Okay. So I'm here with Abby Blanco to finish the lyric. So, let's get down to business.
To defeat the Huns.
Yeah!
Finish the lyric! Let's go to the...
Beach.
Okay, we're here with Rowan with finish the lyric. I got my driver's license.
I don't know.
Oh, this is... Oh, that's so bad.
Brain dead! I got issues.
Yes!
Okay, guys.
We're ready.
Okay, guys, finish the lyric in the lunch line. So, since you've been gone,
since I can't breathe for the first time.
Thank you! Fuck. I'm here with Sarah and Camera for this finish the lyric. Why am I forgetting the song? A couple racks in.
Couple Grammys on them. I don't know the next one.
Couple packs, eh?
Yeah! Hey guys, I'm here to finish the lyric. Okay, ready? Since you've been gone!
Last time it was really awkward, but we'll just get over it. Oh! And Emma. So, let it go!
Can't hold it back anymore.
Yeah! So I'm here with Connor Dunlap, and we're going to do finish the lyric.
Hi, Dunny.
Got my driver's license.
Last week?
Yeah. We'll see. Okay, so I'm here with some of the volleyball team, and we're doing, get off. We're doing the finish the lyric. Ready? Let's get down to business. Okay, we'll do another one. Got my driver's license.
Last week.
Yeah! Hey, I'm here with,
Micah, finish
the lyric. It's Industry Baby. Baby Bet A.
Couple racks, A.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm here with Elena Ansel. Ready? Since you've been gone. I can't breathe for the first
time. Great clip, guys. Now let's take a look at homecoming court trivia.
I'm here with
Eddie Kovach,
Anthony Mackey,
Grace McGilson,
Jaden Masitis,
Caden Crum,
Sarah Elias,
Kylie Cowan,
Sarah Hennan,
Aislinn Malcolm.
What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
My favorite dance move? Probably a firebird.
Can you show us that?
Yes, it's in the shot.
Yes. All right. What's your favorite dance move and can you show us?
Probably the nae-nae. You want to see it?
Yeah. All right. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
I'm going to call it the scuba diver. Ready?
That was great. What's your favorite dance move and can you show us?
I would probably say the shoot. Something like that.
What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
My favorite dance move is... I don't even know the name of it. I just kind of do whatever I'm feeling. You know, just the wave, I guess.
Dance your heart out. Yeah. Yes. And we're going to ask him a few questions today. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
My favorite dance move is the Dougie, but I'm not going to show it.
Show us the Dougie.
I'm not going to show it.
Show us the Dougie.
No.
Next question. I want to ask her a few questions today. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
I'm not so sure.
All right, that's okay.
Maybe this.
A good move. And we're asking her a few questions today. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
Oh,
My favorite dance move is probably the whip and nae nae. Only if you do it with me.
Alright.
Yeah.
Then the whip first?
Yeah. Yes. Nae
nae.
Yeah. Yes.
That's great. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
My favorite dance move is the dolphin.
Alright. And we're gonna ask her a few questions today. What is your favorite dance move and can you show us?
Oh, of course. Actually, it's my specialty dance move. I made it up. So just like something like this, you know? That's basically it.
Alright. And final question. What is your favorite school food, school lunch food?
It's the popcorn chicken and mashed potatoes with gravy bowl.
Great choice. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Eddie.
Of course.
Okay, what's your favorite lunch food at CV?
Ooh, probably the nachos, definitely nachos.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
All right, and what is your favorite school lunch food?
Well, I don't really eat the school lunch food, preference only, but I do pack. Here's my lunch. It's so cute, here's my little lunch box. Inside I have some cookies. I eat a sandwich every day, and Oreos, I eat a lot of cookies. And fruit, that's it. All right,
thank you very much, Grace.
You're welcome.
All right, and what is your favorite school lunch food?
I'm more of a packer, or whatever my parents feel like bringing me for that day. It's usually what I eat.
Okay, thank you very much. And what is your favorite school food?
I don't really have a favorite school food. I don't really like any of it, but if I had to choose, it'd probably be like the wraps.
Okay, thank you very much. What's your favorite school food?
Either the Chinese or I do like the chicken patty.
Thank you very much, Kaden Crumbs. And what is your favorite school lunch?
Always having Chick-fil-A every day.
That's a great answer. Thank you very much, Sarah.
You're welcome.
And what is your favorite school lunch food?
Definitely the popcorn chicken and mashed potatoes.
All right, great choice. Thank you very much. All right, and one more question. What is your favorite school lunch food?
French toast sticks with the cheesy potatoes.
Great, thank you very much. And what is your favorite school lunch food?
I pack. I don't eat school lunch.
What do you pack in your lunch?
Okay, you know, either like ham and cheese or PB&J. Mom packs it, so whatever she's feeling. With some goldfish, fruit, yogurt, you know, granola bar. That's about it.
Great, thank you very much.
Another fantastic clip. Thanks for tuning in.
Have a great rest of your day, CV.